Friends, India needs a new futuristic roadmap for science and technology and innovation. With these objectives, we have recently made the Prime Minister's Science, Technology and Innovation Advisory Council. This council will help formulate appropriate science and technology interventions, catalyze collaborations across stakeholders, ministries, and implement multi-stakeholder policy initiatives. Government is in the process of improving the quality of education with particular focus on higher education sector. We have liberalized the higher education sector. UGC has brought out graded autonomy regulations to give functional and financial autonomy to well-performing universities and colleges. We are in the process of setting up institutions of eminence that can compete with the best in the world. These efforts will infuse competition, bring private investment, and improve quality of higher education institutions. We have launched the Prime Minister's Research Fellows. These schemes under which 1,000 bright minds from the best institutions in the country will be offered direct admission in PhD program in IITs and IISc. The scheme will catalyze quality research and address shortage of faculty in the premier educational institutions.